Jean, we didn't supposed to pick because the scripture say, you know. And the reason why we come to that term, or not term, but the reason why we take on that identity is because the prophecy of slavery and certain things, one and a certain things where the scripture prophesy, slavery and all of them things there, it happened to we as a people. We don't see it happen to nobody else. And we are fulfilled all of them prophecy there. Then, so we are Israelite. We are the true children of the Heavenly Father. We are the sons of God. Because that's what the word Israel means. Sons of God. Then, so we are the true children of Israel, or of God. You see me? We are the true children of God. We are the true people
of God. Are we the children of Israel? The same place where the man they right now, where they call Israel?
Yeah. I have scripture for back that.
Yeah? At the same land, at the same land where they know.
Yeah, but another small piece of land.
Revelation 1.
The first between them and the Palestine now. I said that we are the Palestine of the first of them.
Eh?
What can you insert from your understanding? From my first understanding, you see that a system was implement. When you have make up your mind to either you live by the system there, you are going for God. Going for God, you know, but all the system was set up. As the Bible says, you can't get nowhere on a job, you're telling the business.
So how does that insert in your honor in your forehead? How does that mark or go in your honor in your forehead?
Because we believe.
And what you believe?
So what you believe is set up.
And what you are, what can...
Whatever you believe can keep it.
And concerning your hand?
And concerning your hand. But this you use work. All work on your hand.
Alright, so when it say you can't go buy in ourselves, what kind of system will be implemented where you can't go buy in ourselves? Wait. It say if you don't have the mark, you know.
You can't buy ourselves.
Hold on. If you don't have the mark, you can't buy nor sell. Cause you wait to say if you don't have it.
You can't buy nor
sell. Alright, cool. Yeah. So that system, you say, how you believe, right?
No, it's not.
You say how you believe in yourself.
What we say believe in yourself, you know. Let me break it down for you.
So hold on. How them are gonna force that system on you? How them are gonna force you to take it concerning your mind?
Listen up. Alright, just like right now. If me go buy your hat. Listen up.
May I hear you, brother?
You want to go deep on that, right? The karagma is also go back to karaks. When it's a Greek term. And that's how Greek don't work. But it means like etymology. If you want to mean the study of what works, I want to read it mean you just mean. They can't chase it right. That's why I'm trying to tell you what the first is, you know. Philosophy is what philosophy means. Based on the trace back, what it means. So we are going back to that word. You have here, sir. Right? So, who the karagma now? Or karaks, you know what I'm saying? Now, karaks actually are deal with a fear, state. So, basically, it's a fear. What the yes? Based on it, John, I see you. Everybody, this basically is system. I make sure everybody in the world can take something. Same as my experience.
When is everybody great or small?
Revelation 13 and 15. And he had power to give life unto the image of the beast, that the image of the beast should both speak and cast, that as many as would not worship the image of the beast should be killed.
This is the scenario where you bring up. So no man can force you to take the chip. See? No, this is how this whole agenda play out. I got unfold. See? Yeah, I got out. You see, when you mention money, paper money,
they don't come on like this.
Them are done with that altogether.
Them are the beast, them be a system.
Hold on, yeah. No, watch on, I'm going to show you something. You're not wrong, you know. Hold on. Yeah, man, you're not wrong, you know, when you say it's a system. You know? But there's a particular thing in the system.
A device that aids
make
the system.
Whatever makes it attached to the system.
Yeah, it aids the system. Guess what? Make it
that mark, you know what, that if you have any understanding about the RFID chip and system, then you just see clearly how attached you would be to the system when you have it. So when you look on the chip, then the chip can hold up to 20,000 pages. Now, the reason why they want to do it with our cash is because your bank account will be on the chip. Not only your bank account, but your passport, your driver's license.
Let me tell you more, Because I want to think, remember when I tell me, say no, because I believe people. This is going to show you a chip on the cable when I want to. Two man trapped in a road. And people don't want to go to the hospital. Machine is a one man seal. I think that's only seal.
Because you have the chip.
So that doctor comes against you, you have sugar, you have.
Yeah, so you see.
So that's how many people want. Who got off the top?
Alright, so hold on. You know why them. Yeah, Carl, you know why them do them advertisement then?
Because
the more you
accept it,
the more you fall in love.
Alright, so you know what? You know what is that? That is
sensitization.
Sensitization.
It's come like that same book they want to have right now.
It's been created by white man. No?
It's been created by white man. White man.
You know what?
The original comes from Egypt. Constantine.
This is how me view the powerful God. You say, if you in a power, and you don't like God, I'm nothing with God, and then you run the world of yourself. And God Bible for issue like this, huh? I people that try iron, you're
Brother,
who said this? God, for you have to do something for God, you forgot to do your offer to you. Yeah? Or did
I'm showing this,
This is a white man writing.
Hold on. No, it's the way I'm talking, I'm madness. See, I'm not sure it's something. Because when you don't understand certain for issue, let me tell you this. It's the most high. You know why I'm talking about the most high? Why I'm calling the most high? Why they call him the Almighty? He is the all powerful. Nothing to operate out of him control. No, the most I have certain
ideas. Who is the most high?
The creator.
Who is the creator?
The creator.
What is his name?
The Heavenly Father. His name is Yahweh. Yes, that is his correct name.
Oh, so is that Jesus? No, hold on, don't you somebody else say that? Jesus, how them teach him? We know the letter J created.
Answer your question. His name is not God. His name is Yahweh.
You know that his name is Yahweh.
No, you don't believe in order.
Yeah, I believe in order, because I do my thing.
Cool, so I'm going to do the thing in order.
Revelation 13 and 16. And he caused it all. Both small and great.
Now we're going to look through the word cause it. Because with that reason, you bring up a key point. You see the ads where a man jumped on a road and he him could have been able to receive medical treatment.
But you can't have the chip.
And one couldn't receive none because he never had the chip. See?
So, hold on. You're going to test for him now, and that takes all about time. But then find out what they're dead.
So, basically, what we mentioned, sensitization to the public. So it can be more accepting. See? So these ads, you have all the ads out here, you have sensitized public. No. Hard and hard. See? No. One of the ways I'm causing is that, for example, in the Obamacare, a part of the Obamacare is that if you don't have a class 1, is it a class 1 or a class 10? The RFID chip, if you don't have it, you cannot receive healthcare. Then?
Obamacare.
So, when I am causing it, is that it withhold the certain things from you. So, in order to get that, you have to have what the requirement is. Food. Then? No. This is how the food system is got. See? So people have mentioned, if you notice, all right, 90% of those coming to Jamaica, 90% of food in Jamaica come from overseas. They are imported goods. See? Now imagine these nations with all of them food there. Whatsoever we have in the supermarket within 3 days, that's done. Right, cool. So we go up on a lower scale now, concerning farming. Now people that say, oh, we can farm class there. Farming is not a bad idea, but considering the times to come, farming now really helps you. See me? So I pray this. You have come.